What's going on, everyone? Welcome to Milo Goes to the Gym. Let's see. Today's video, I've got squats at... Where are we? Oh gosh, I can't count. Let's see, I see 205, 210. So I think we're at 215. Is that correct? Those should be little 5-pounders on there, along with 35s. You know what? Yeah, I think we're at 215. Alright, so this was my first set from Monday. Was pretty exhausted. Monty's been kind of wearing me out the last few days. You know, I'm still adjusting to taking care of a puppy, but you know, I still get all my work done. And yeah, I don't know, for some reason I had a hard time getting the bar up on the rack at the last second, but yeah, I have no idea. That's never happened before. Anyways, this is my third set. I am doing 3 sets of 8. Building up volume, working on strengthening my quads and all the other muscles that go along with this specific lift. Of course, I don't exactly know all the different muscles, but I know quads, I think. I hope. Anyways, third set wasn't so bad. Second set wasn't that bad either. So I was actually pretty happy with my squats, but again, I do want to work more on my depth. Okay, this is my first set of deads at, let's see, 225, 75, 80, 85. I think this is this 290? Wait, let me double count. 225, then that's 75, and then the, yeah, 80. Yeah, you know what? We're at 290. Wow, I didn't even realize that. Anyways, as you guys will see in my Christmas video, I do talk about how I discovered exactly where and how I hurt my finger. And it was during this set where I could feel it, for sure. You know, I did film a third set, but unfortunately the lighting was really odd. It reflected really bright on my camera. I guess I had it at the wrong angle and didn't realize it. Anyways, here we go with bench press at... what is that? 135, 40, 45, 50? Yeah, this has got to be 150. I will admit, I was a little sloppy, and right at the beginning I did notice when I watched the clip back after filming that my elbows were flared out instead of, you know, kept closer in. So I definitely have to work on that because I absolutely do not want to re-injure my shoulder. And God, I gotta work on pulling my shirt down or just getting bigger shirts or longer shirts, actually. Whatever. Yeah, this is my... 5th set, I did 5 sets of 5. I took my time doing these. For some reason, I was slightly out of it. I didn't get great sleep again, you know, thanks to Monty, but it's okay. I love him, so it's all good. Anyways, really trying to work on my form and take my time getting up to 2 plates eventually. Alright, guys, thanks for watching.